One of the Vietnam War's most famous storytellers from right here in the Coastal Bend has died. Joseph Galloway of Refugio was a correspondent who reported on the war from 1965 to 1975. Galloway most notably remembers the very first battle at Lille Drang. He called it the deadliest battle of that war. Galloway penned the book We Were Soldiers Once and Young, which was later made into a Hollywood movie starring Mel Gibson. Joseph Galloway passed away today in a North Carolina hospital. He was 79.